regime of intimidation against differences of opinion. So the letter is not about us. It's really about the people who have been cowed into not expressing opinions out of a legitimate fear that they will be fired or shamed.